Christopher with an eye design for this month's challenge for facepaintforum.com. Just a little eye design, mostly for girls who have bangs like I do. They go up all on the forehead, and I do have an ample forehead, but that's why I have bangs. So we'll just go on to the tutorial. All right. So here we are again. Take with another face painting effort. This time I am going to go with an actual eye design, so we'll see how it goes. Trying again with another split cake. This one is a DFX mini cake, but I tend to Frankenstein them. This palette thing, this actual thing that this comes in, is from OCC Cosmetics, OCD, OC, something like that, cosmetics, that you can get empty. And then, actually, two of the mini splits you can buy will fit in, because I think it takes only 1 ounce of the paint in each little container. So what I did is, I break them apart and put them in myself, and I add sometimes little extras in there. So I'm going to use this one here that has, let's see here if we can get this. For both cameras. This one right here, it's got like a wide gold, let's see, I've got a strip of this maroon color, as well as purple, and yes, I have started taping, honey, purple and blue, so we'll try and get started. My husband has been getting out of the bathtub there.
won't stand no cheating, my baby. Oh yeah, she don't stand no cheating, my baby. Oh yeah, she don't stand no cheating. She don't stand none of that midnight creeping, my baby. True little baby, my baby. My babe, I know she'd love me, my babe. Oh yes, I know she'd love me, my babe. Oh yes, I know she'd love me. She don't do nothing but kiss and hug me, my babe. True little baby, my babe.